It's time rewind for June 19th. This is the anniversary of the Federal Communications Commission, the FCC, established by Congress in 1934 to regulate the airwaves.
In separate games on this day in 1973, Pete Rose of the Cincinnati Reds and Willie Davis of the LA Dodgers achieved their 2,000th career hits. The Four Tops are hot property in 1965 with a number one single on both the pop and R&B charts. Carole King owns the number one single in the U.S. in 1971 and claims that distinction for 5 weeks. New at the movies in 1981, a superhero sequel, Superman 2, starring the late Christopher Reeve as the Man of Steel. Happy birthday to actress Kathleen Turner and musicians Paula Abdul and Ann Wilson. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.